Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda, Majora's Mask. Now, I realized something. I've been doing things wrong. I was playing right A down, to slow the flow of time, when actually, I should have been playing down A right. That's why time was going so fast, while I thought it was supposed to go slow. Now the flow of time is going to be slowed down for real! And this time... Wait, I don't remember the song. I need to... Down, left, up, okay. Let's return to the temple. Because that's where I need to be. The temple. I need to complete the Woodfall Temple now. This is the one thing that needs to be done tonight. I am not gonna stop playing until I have completed this temple. This is the one thing that I must absolutely do. Because we need to move on with this. And I just screwed up. I forgot I had to play the Sonata of... That is not what I meant to do! Put that back on. What's the Sonata? I forgot the... up, left, A, right, A. Okay. Up, left, A, right, A. There we go! Now the Woodfall Temple should come back. And here it comes. Now that this is out of the way, let's get in there. And we're going to complete this temple now. That was close. Alright, come on. Come on. I know what I need to do here. And here she comes. Nope. Okay. Let's just do that. Now, back to Deku mode. And I think I'm gonna be a Deku a lot in this temple. Well, I already knew that. But still, worth mentioning. I wonder if the chests have been reset because I went back in time, so... Yeah, no, I don't think so. Oh, yes! They have been! There we go! Another Three Fairy! That's the second one. I know last time I had about 6 found. I wonder if I'd be able to find as money. Yeah, that's not weird. Okay, moving on. Yeah, I'm going to do a little back and forth between this door and... Hey, come on. I need some sticks. I'm doing that on purpose because, well, last time, not having sticks became a little problem. However, that is right now, I still have the map and compass, so that's good news. Come on. Ew! I'm on the wrong side! Okay, that should be enough. So I might not have to redo everything I... Hey, what the heck? Yeah, Woody, what do you know? Oh. I don't have to redo everything, but I do have to redo a few things. So, I might have to go back in every room again. Oh well. I guess it can't be helped. Oh well. Let's get over there and grab our first key. Just as I thought. Come on. Get over here. Gotcha! Nope. I'm gonna get ya. Alright. Oh, how did he hit him? How did he hurt me? I thought I hurt him. Right, and here's the treasure chest. What is in here? Oh. Okay. Nothing worth my time, it would seem. See if I can go that way. Alright. What's in here? The key I was looking for! Perfect. Yeah. That was no good. Now keep going. Now, this way please. Time to open the lock door. Hey, what are you doing? I did not ask you to go there. Oh, a Deku stick. That's not the first time he drops that. That wall, I mean. Yep. Perfect. Now then. Whoa! Nice try, buddy. Oh, nice. The fourth tree fairy. Now, let's switch back to being a human being. I come here first. I'll push that away because it's in the way, and I need that stick now. All right, let's go. There's not a minute to lose. Oh wow, that was like a lucky shot. Ow. Keep going, buddy. Ah, man. Oh well. At least that one's lighted up. I'll go in here and see what can be found. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I don't remember what was in here, so. Right. Let's wait for it to come over here. Come on. Is it coming? Or is it staying? Hey, come on. Come on. What do you want to tell me, Tato? Yeah, whatever. Alright. Come on. Finally! It's about time I hit it. I don't think I even took this long last time. We're wasting time here. Yeah, a blue rupee. That's what happens in big chests when you already picked up what you needed. Alright. Back to human life form and burn that stick. Okay. All right. Whoa! That was close. All right. I got more sticks. Let's keep going. Oh boy. Come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. One more. One more torch. Alright. Okay, you guys need to disappear. You know what? Little freaks. There we go. Oh look, the chest is right here. Hey, it's a stray fairy. The fifth one. Alright. Now that this door is unlocked. Oh, this is where I fell last time. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. Oven. No, no! Chaos control! Or not, never mind. Falling underwater was a actually a good move, it seems. That way, I avoided unnecessary drama. Oh jeez. Stay in there, stay in there. Hide in your flower, man. Hide in your flower. This is the best thing I can think of doing right now. Anything interesting there? Doesn't look like it. So the best thing to do now is go! Alright. Going back down? Huh. Okay. What do you want to tell me, Tato?
Look, from up here we have a better view of the trench below. What it during the day, the hash in the center of it still looks fresh.
Yeah, well... not like I can do much. Huh, what do you know? Laters! Well, well, well. Isn't that interesting? I don't think I made it on this side earlier, did I? Only one way to know. Oh, I did. Those ladders are probably for later use. So let's climb back up. And get in there. Alright. I see how it is. Okay, so I probably have to get in the flower and... I got a strange feeling that I should go in here first, though. Oh my, what is that? Minibus! I think that's what it looks like. Oh my. No, I do that. Damn it! Damn it! Whoa! Wait, why is there a deco flower in here? Hold on, hold on, hold on! Did he just do what I think he just did? He's not stepping on me easy. Yeah, that's what I feared. I'm gonna have to start fighting like a man. Hold on, hold on, hold on. How about you give me a tip here? Damn it, damn it, damn it! Oh crap. Chaos control this time. How do I get back here? How far back am I? Yep, chaos control. Mm-hmm. Well, boy, am I glad that I truly managed to release these leaders. That allowed me to come back here much quicker. Ouch. Dang. I should have just gone with the offensive earlier. Because honestly, that did a much better job. So from now on, let's go on the offensive instead of the defensive. And I just got the hero's bow! So we've got ourselves a new item. Now then. Not a perfect aim, but that worked. At least I only used one arrow. Knowing my aim, I could have used more than one. Whoa! Get back up here. Alright, hey! Oh great, it's going down again. Gonna have to wait for this to go back up. Because up is the way to go. Perfect. Let's go. Alright, moving on. Oh great. Another mini boss, is that what it is? Well, I learned from the mistake from the previous fight. Huh? Oh jeez. Oh no. It looks like this is a two-part battle. Yep. Oh come on, let me... Good, I'm in the floor. Hold on. Where is it? Aha, I see you. Ah, crap. Oh man, this is gonna be an intense fight! Ugh. Try it again. Crap, I missed. Where is he at? Where is he? Gotcha! Come on! Oh no, I missed! Come on! Come at me. I see where you're going. Hey, quit moving around! Alright. Yeah, I knew you'd do that. Come on. Gotcha. Alright. I see you. You're a toad. And a toad you shall remain. Alright. Would you look at that? I got the bus key. Love it. Now then, where do I go? Huh. Stupid toad. And it gets out of here. And now that I got arrows, I should be able to shoot that other thing that I saw earlier. So, moving on. Oh boy. Ooh, that was close. I almost missed that. But I'm fine. Oh good, eating. No, I did not mean to come here. Where I want to go is elsewhere. Yeah, we do have a better view of the shrine. But how am I going? Oh, I know! The arrow! Could it possibly do what I think? Just as I thought. Yep, this is just as I thought.